On the scene, live at Gampel, is Mary Harbart. Mary.
Okay, we're out here at Gampel, and we're trying to keep our signals in line as we listen to the Pep band play. I am here with Dr. David Mills, who is the director of bands here at UConn. Welcome.
Thank you, Mary. It's nice to be here.
Glad to have you with us. Now, we're going to hear a little bit from the band. That's what we're all about.
Well, that's fine with me.
But I understand that how long has this Pep band been in existence?
Well, this particular Pep band, the one for the women's team, was formed in 1990. Gino asked me to can we have a band for the women's team?
And okay. So this is different from the Pep band for the men's team.
We have two Pep bands, and we formed them earlier in the year by audition. The head kids had to try out, and we have one for the men and one for the women. And then another group that adds on to all the games at Hartford, so we have a bigger group in the Hartford there. So we have about 80 kids who take part in this.
Okay. We're going to listen to the band play something for us now. You're not going to be able to hear me, but we're going to cue them to play for about a minute or two, and let's see what we can hear from the Pep band. What are they going to play, David?
I don't know.
Carry on,
they tell us. So let's carry on with the UConn Pep band. That was quite an exclamation point. Dr. David Mills is here with me, and Dr. Mills, the
yes.
team travels. They travel with the band travels with the team.
Sometimes, only for the NCAA tournaments in the Big East. Yes.
So that would, if we're lucky enough, they'll go to Atlanta this year.
We're hoping.
Okay, fans, you heard it here. We're planning on going to Atlanta. We're hoping that the girls are going to go with us, and we hope you'll go with us, too. I just want to take a quick second. Let's see where some of these kids are from. Are you ready for this? Why don't you? Yeah! They're excited. Why don't you give me your name and your hometown?
I'm Amy Record from Dunbarton, New Hampshire.
Phil Wasick, Monkestville, Connecticut.
I'm Sarah Richards, and I'm from Berlin, Connecticut.
Okay, and I'm Mary Hobart from Wethersfield, Connecticut. So here we are at Gampel, and we are talking to the Pep band. We're talking to Dr. David Mills. This is the kind of thing that CPTV is able to do for you. And why are we able to do it? Well, frankly, we're able to do it because of members just like you. These broadcasts and all of these special features that we've done, the on the court, the off the court, the Gino show, all happen because members get involved. They make a pledge of support, $35, $50, $100, whatever you can afford. This is a new feature today. We've never done this before. It's new for me, new for the cameramen, new for this emptying out Gampel Pavilion. We want you to get involved, and we're trying to take you behind the scenes here at UConn, let you know exactly what's happening. So we're going to go back, and we're going to, if the director will let us know what they're going to play.
Johnny's Mambo.
Johnny's Mambo. Put on your Latin beat. Here we go.
One, two, three, four. Thank you.
And how many kids went?
29 kids.
Are these all classes are represented? Freshmen all the way up?
Pretty much. Mostly it's the older kids, but...
Are they all music school students?
Oh, no. They're every kind of major you can imagine.
Really?
Yes.
So
yes,
they're not
yes.
necessarily all music majors?
Oh, no, no. Only about maybe about 10 or 20 out of the 80.
Okay. Well, we're going to hear one more song from the Pep Band before we go back to the studio. And let's find out if I can listen to the director what they're going to play.
Take On Me.
Take On Me, a final finale from the UConn Pep Band. Our thanks to Dr.
Thank
David
you.
Mills.
Thank
Our
you.
Thanks to the UConn Pep Band for staying with us. Our thanks to you if you've already supported it. Let's hear from the UConn Pep Band.
That was absolutely wonderful, the Pep Band. Let's hear it for the Pep Band. Thank you. You know, they don't get enough credit. You know, they're there for almost all the games.